The development kit comes with a development board, a coupling pad, and two mobile devices, each with different mobile IDs. When the coupling pad is touched, it sends a 125 kHz signal via the user's body to wake up the mobile device. The mobile device then sends an 8-megahertz authentication signal back to the base to approve access. The user's body works as a signal carrier. The mobile device is only activated when the board sends a signal, at which point it generates a response before returning to sleep.